Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this Photoshop tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make fading gradient transparent effect. I will be working with these images. Links and attributions are located in my video description. Enjoy watching, and don't forget to subscribe in my channel. The first step is to create a new document by going to File and New. Name your project. Set the width 2560 pixels and height 1440 pixels and fill the background with white color. Click the lock icon to unlock the background. Double-click it to open its layer style window, or use the right mouse button and choose blending option. Click gradient overlay in the gradient bar. Choose presets, basic, black and white. Click the black-white thumbnail in the lower left. Stop. Click the color box and choose a soft color. The blend mode is normal and the opacity is 100%. Check reverse, make the style radial, angle 1 degree and the scale is 100%. Open the photo. We'll place it onto the background. I will separate the girl from its background. To do this, I'm going to make a selection around the girl. I'll select the quick selection tool and click and drag to select the girl. Use this tool icons, add to selection and subtract from selection, to adjust your selection. Click on select and mask when you are done. I'm working with the on layers mode. Now, I'm going to click on the Refine Edge Brush tool and simply click and drag around the edges, to let Photoshop make a selection around those difficult to select part. This is the result. Place the girl into our main image. Make sure you move tool is active by pressing V on your keyboard and dragging the girl onto the tab of the photo. Without releasing your mouse, drag it down and release. To adjust its size and position, open your transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command plus T. Now, make sure that the object layer is selected, then press Add Layer Mask. In the Layers panel, make sure that the layer mask is selected by clicking on the layer mask thumbnail. Select the gradient tool from the toolbar. Then in the options bar, choose the black to white gradient by double-clicking on its thumbnail. Then click on the image and drag out a black to white gradient. I click on this part of the image and drag it vertically upwards. Release your mouse button and you can see the result. Now we will add a frame for our image. Drag the frame image into our project. To change the size of image, use the transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command plus D. Right click another time and select distort, and edit image by this method. After your select is made, hit enter. Now, we go to blend the two images, by using Photoshop's layer blend modes. Blending modes are great for blending any two images together and useful for blending texture with a photo. Here is an example. As you can see, darken and darker mode give us the best result. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe in my channel.